Hi, I'm Tommy Ford.
Coco, don't worry about it, all right? Man, look, if you can't find any work, I'll put in a good word for you at my job, man.
You ain't got no job, man!
I was directing and producing a film last summer called Conflict of Interest and met Eddie Arnold and heard about the wonderful work that he'd been doing and decided, okay, well, I'm going to give this guy a shot. I was really, really amazed at what a wonderful job that Eddie did on my behind-the-scenes reel. The cast and crew were so excited he was able to work so efficiently and so quickly. He actually had put together an abbreviated piece for the rap party, and people went absolutely berserk when they saw his work. It was kind of a tester for me, and when I saw how well and quickly he was able to create, it made it very easy to have him take care of the whole reel. We have a film being released at the end of this month with Lionsgate. We have a deal with Lionsgate, so I'm excited about using Eddie for future projects as well. So after he did such a wonderful job on Conflict of Interest and behind the scene reel, I began to use him more often. I teach an acting workshop that I tour around the nation called Tommy Ford. I've got a job acting workshop in which Eddie put together a reel advertising and promoting my workshop. He did such a wonderful job that made it so easy for me that now that I travel around the country, every single workshop has been filled to capacity simply for just posting the reel that Eddie shot for me for the Tommy Ford I've Got a Job Acting Workshop. I look forward to working with Eddie in the future. I have another film I'm getting ready to start producing. We're in pre-production for right now in Atlanta, Georgia, and I've already called Eddie Arnold and said, man, you've got to be available, make yourself available to edit my behind the scenes reel. So I look forward to working with Eddie again, look forward to recommending him to not only you, but any and all of my colleagues, because he is dependable, fast, hardworking, and very professional.